After long hours in the classroom, more than 80 people can officially call themselves attorneys. They successfully passed this year's bar examination. They were sworn in this morning at the Topeka Performing Arts Center. Kansas Supreme Court Chief Justice Lawton Nuss and U.S. District Court Judge Daniel Crabtree had the honors of presiding over the ceremony. Of the 109 applicants tested, 83 successfully passed the rigorous test.